Hell yeah. Ghosts are really slow now. Man, they didn't even hurt me. Don't hurt yourself. Ha! There you go. Yeah. I like to hurt myself. I'm an emo. Should be like 9. Yeah, 9 and 9. Again, I know this is not the most interesting thing, but it has to be done. Because we are ridiculously close to leveling up. And more speed increases means I will be faster. Fast moving, you know. So I can get faster for the grass that I already explored. For a good old blunt. Heretic soldier, huh? You. items. I mean, new upgrades for my items. It's wonderful. I'm level 10 now. Yes. Interesting, interesting. Okay, so what should we do? What should we take? I was waiting for it. It will auto update. Yeah, we need something like a resin armor weapon, would be good. Spell resistance that I do not need. Blood will be increased as well. Okay. Yeah, let's work some more on the light armor. And blade as well. At least few levels. At least few levels indeed. Okay, palace grounds. The shield and give plus 5 to armor. This is also very nice. Yeah, why not? I guess this area is over here. is where we will be living through. Yeah, where we will be living through the area. Oh, great, let's change the dusk thing. Wasn't there like where it's frozen or something? Oh well, what else? Oh, we're already back. Okay, I guess good. Back where we were. Yeah, that was pretty fast. One night. What are you? Some sort of champion. And what does that mean that I extinguish my life? You getting better? Never blade on strike. I guess, yeah. More you kill, stronger the blades become. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, I got to keep an eye on the blades too. Rebirth, I guess this is final destination. Yeah, we're pretty close. I guess it doesn't really raise its frost. Sterile. Why is it sterile? Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a kung for him. Okay, but stop running from me, you moron. That's over there where I came from, right? Yep. Ouch. Does he have frost damage as well? Also a better heal up. Probably started a quick exit, isn't it? Yeah, I told you. We'll go to that one place. Oh, they spawn. Why the charges replenished? How? They got replenished. I guess that's how you do it.
I am yours to command, Your Grace. We shall not fail you.
What's up, bitch?
The wellspring is restored. You have saved us. We are forever grateful, Your Grace. Please, allow me to teach you this spell, so that you may summon our kind to you in times of need. Also, accept this gift of armor. It is the least I can do to show thanks for your help. No sign of him yet. We'll do our best to track him down and deliver him to Lord Sheogorath for a fitting punishment. The traitor must be brought to justice. Our warriors will scour the halls of Breloc, removing any last elements of opposition. Then we will immediately return to our duties. Indeed. Lord Sheogorath will be anxious to hear of our victory, I am sure.
Speak. What kind of armor did they get? Oh, Golden Sand armor. Golden Sand helmet. But that is the symbol of his.
Speak.
But your armor, ladies, is really heavy. Look at this. 94. kinda gay. I'm not saying it's bad armor, but no man is really good armor, but yeah. Yeah, not doing that. Cause nothing, like I can just do a bit here.
Sister, hail Duke of Dementia, your grace.
Yo, why is my armor so low? Oh yeah, he's got direct, right. Longsword depletion. Interesting, interesting. Let's go this way. Down here. All right, right. I have to probably check as well on what level the
You honor me, your grace.
The skeletons will spawn.
Always time. Time is an artificial construct. An arbitrary system based on the idea that events occur in a linear direction at all times. Always forward, never back. Is the concept of time correct? Is time relevant? It matters not. One way or another, I fear that our time has run out.
This sucks.
As I feared it would. My plan has failed. The Grey March is upon us. And I must go. I thought we had more time. I thought we had a chance. My plan has failed and we were so close. Optimism! How adorable! I love it! Even at the end, you make me laugh! I'm lying. That wasn't funny at all. No matter. Soon you and everyone else will be dead. And I will be left a mad god. Ruler of a dead realm. Again. What happens is what always has happened. What always will happen. I crumble. I fade. The realm dies. And you with it. Flee while you can, mortal. When we next meet, I will not know you. And I will slay you like the others.
What can I do?
I had intended to give you my staff, the symbol of my office. But life is gone from it, as it goes from me. It is now dead wood, a useless twig. With the staff, there was hope. Now, hope is dead. I am dead.
He is gone, but hope is not lost. We have a rare opportunity here, but I hesitate to do what must be done. If the throne of madness remains empty when Jigalag storms the palace, he will prevail. But there is a chance that the throne may not be empty. My duty now is to the realm. By serving you, I serve Lord Sheogorath. The only way to protect the realm from the Grey March is to place you in the throne of madness. True, but perhaps you can hold the throne, provided that you possess the proper symbol of office, namely the staff of Sheogorath. Unfortunately, when Sheogorath faded, the power of the staff faded with him. It must now be remade. The staff is the symbol of power in this realm. He who rightfully holds the staff may hold the throne of the Shivering Isles. However, the secrets of its construction are lost. That which is lost can be found again. There is one being in the Shivering Isles who may be able to assist you in the construction of a new staff. The ruins of Knife Point Hollow once served as a great library. There you will find a door. Behind that door, you will find the answer you seek. Although I hesitate to guide you towards this path, the secrets of the past will surely aid Jigalag, but I fear that we have no other choice. Be mindful of what you find there. The library is a thing of order, and it will still serve that end. Take this crystal. It contains the power to open the sealed door. Inside, you will find the final remnants of the library.
Oh my.
My work is never done.
It is indeed never done. Who the fuck is Kanech? I guess Lady of the Assault, huh? That was the chairman, so it. Here will be the staff, I remember it. Still one replica of the weapon. Still one thing missing over there. Alright. Hey. Hey, Hill. So, need to increase speed 9 times and strength 6 times. Sounds like a piece of cake, right? Yeah, not really. Need to repair my stuff first.
Greeting.
Hi.
Hello. Yeah, that's good. That leaks anyway. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.